The shape of Cu, NH3 four times, SO4 is square planar. Cu2 plus ion in the complex is sp3 hybridized, dsp2, dsp3, sp3d. What is the correct answer? Correct answer is A is the correct answer. sp3 hybridized. Then you can be wonder why it is sp3. Kindly follow me. Copper, I am writing. What is the copper electronic configuration? D10S1. Then P will be there. 3D, 4S, 4P. 10. This is the configuration of copper. 3D, 10, 4S. Then here it is given as Cu2 plus. Cu2 plus means 2 electron is removed. So I will remove 2 electron. So there is no S electron, only in D. So I will remove only 1 electron from here. So here only 1 electron. Kindly for the last one, here only 1 electron is there. So what is remaining is, kindly follow. This is now sp3 empty. Kindly follow. Here D9 electron is there. Only S and P is empty. How many ligand? 4 ligand. 4 ligand now will donate electron to S and P. So hybridization is sp3. But the shape is, according to sp3, should be tetrahedral. But it is not tetrahedral. It is square planar. Ashok Kumar, let me repeat again. Copper is having electronic configuration D10S1. Ashok Kumar, please listen. Copper is D10S1. Copper 2 plus 1 electron from S and 1 electron from D is removed. So D9 is there. D9. DXY, DY is there. DZ, D square minus Y square. And D is a square, only 1 electron. So totally 9 electron. So what are the empty now? SP3 only empty. They will undergo combination to form hybrid orbital. SP3, so 4SP3. According to SP3, we are expecting the shape should be after the tetrahedron. But reported value, it is square planar. Your book is not giving answer. Okay, now I will explain. So actual answer for this is, hybridization is SP3, shape is square planar. Why? I need explanation. So I will go now for that one diagram. I told you I will come later. That diagram we have to. Kindly follow. Please take green shot of this. This is given only in MSc book. Not even BSc. It is given only in MSc book. Please have it. Take green shot. I will explain. Because this is the most important. All your teachers are giving wrong answer. Would have been given wrong answer. Now, let me repeat now. Kindly follow. So, normally, it is due to Jahn-Teller distortion. So, what I can simply say, even though hybridization sp3, in the case of tetramine copper 2 sulfate, due to Jahn-Teller distortion, the shape changes to square planar. The original shape here, it is changes to square planar. Just to press it, it is becoming as square planar. Kindly follow. How? I can explain. So this Jahn-Teller distortion, which configuration takes place? Please note now. If the D4, D D7, D9, if any metal ion will have configuration, their Jean-Talley distortion will show. So elements having D4, D7 and D9 configuration will show Jean-Talley distortion. So they will not obey normal hybridization and shape. Let me go one by one. Please follow. D4 means what? What is D4? Can you tell example? Chromium, scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium. Chromium D4S2 or D5S1. Or I can go to this way. Chromanganese. Manganese D5S2. D5S2 means I can chromium, let me go for C3+. C3+ means chromium will be 4 electron. Please follow. So it will now work in the chromium. Let me show what way. So what you have to understand now, my dear student, kindly follow. Listen me. So splitting, Jean-Talley distortion, splitting, just see here. When it is splitting octahedral, octahedral mean EG above, T2G below. Okay. So now I have 4 electrons. Now I have 4 electrons. If the ligands are strong, what are the ligands? CO, CN for carbon, ONO and NO2. In the case of ammonia, only for cobalt. If this strong ligand is there, this is a large value. Delta 0 will be long value. So when I have D4 electron, what will happen? D4? 1, 2, 3, 4. So here it will be like this, it will be pairing. So it will be empty. So just compare our theoretical imagination. This is our D5. Kindly follow. I have 4. Now, if there is any strong ligand, pairing will take place. D4. Only when there is strong ligands, this will pairing like this. So you will have, what will happen now on pairing? They become like this. 5, 1, 2, 2, 2. Now D3 it is coming now. So this type of complex normally observed. So here I can say, I want to say here, in this case, D4 configuration, weak ligand will dominate. Weak ligands will play role. Weak ligand will play role. What is weak ligand? So they will go 4. That means it will not pair. So they will come closer. Weak means they will come closer. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is the weak ligand. So automatically what will happen now? So this D will be empty. Yes, T3. So this is the case. So in the case of D4 configuration, only weak ligand will dominate. Understand? Any doubt, please ask me. Please note, elements having, please note my dear students, Jean-Talley distortion. In the case of Jean-Talley distortion, elements having D4, D7 and D9 configuration will show Jean-Talley distortion. First point. Number two, in the case of D4, only weak ligand will dominate, will work out. Only weak ligand will be effective, but not strong. 4 weeks. If you want, you remember like this. 4 weeks. A month. 4 weeks. You remember a month. 4 means D4. Week means week. Varam. 4 weeks a mean. You remember like this. That means the case of D4 weekly on dominate. Let me come for D7. Please follow. D7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is D7. In the case of D7, now you just think of only strong ligand. Only strong ligand will work out, will dominate. What is strong ligand now? I will just see here. Strong ligand. This is paired. This is also paired. This is also paired. This is here. Kindly follow. Now what is happening here? So in this case, kindly follow. Now strong ligand will dominate. Now will joint dialogue distortion will work out. Will be working on or will be dominating. I will give the reason later. I will give the reason. So in the case of D4, weak ligand dominates. In the case of D7, strong ligand dominates. Now let me go for D9. Kindly follow. D9. Both weak ligand and strong ligand dominate. Both weak and strong ligand will dominate. Let me explain the reason now. Can you follow now? Just see here what is happening. In the case of weak ligand, kindly follow. I am indicating E2G. First one, D square minus Y square and Z square. That is unsymmetrical. When there is unsymmetrical, what is happening now? The shape will be disturbed. Unsymmetrical. In the case of weak ligand, unsymmetrical D orbitals. In the case of D7, so what happens? Strong ligand, this will be getting pairing. What will way it will pair? This way it will pair. Again, kindly follow. So I will write now here. These three I will write. Kindly follow. These two pairing. Here single. Again there is unsymmetrical. Unsymmetrical means one is empty, another is single. Unsymmetrical. When go for here, D9, here double, here single, unsymmetrical. So whenever there is unsymmetrical in the case of EG orbital, joint dialogue distortion will come, then you cannot expect the shape as per the hybridization. You cannot expect the shape as per the hybridization. Please, anybody, clarification, doubts, please ask me. Let me repeat again. Very, very easy. So how we are comparing is, we are comparing this is our conventional method, this is our theoretical method. Kindly follow. This is our theoretical. Right side theoretical, left side conventional. So if there are three, suppose if I have four, strong weak ligand means, it will be very nearer, it will be like this, weak ligand. So 1, 1, 1, 1. So that is the case, weak ligand, D4. In the case of strong ligand, D7, 5, 6, 7, strong ligand means, so it is pairing now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then a top will be going 1. Just that's why it will be coming 6. Here will be again. So unsymmetrical, how it will be coming? In the last two orbital you have to consider. One is one, another is empty, unsymmetrical. Kindly follow. The second case, this is first case, unsymmetrical. Second case, this one, kindly follow. Both are paired, another is single, unsymmetrical. Unsymmetrical. So both empty, symmetrical. Both single, symmetrical. Both paired, symmetrical. Only if these two conditions arises in the case of D4, D7, then D correspondingly 9, we can get the Jandal. Then what is Ashok Kumar? How to find the change in shape? No, that is what I am saying. So 4 means, kindly follow, if it is not SP3 means tetrahedral. If it is not tetrahedral, what will happen? Automatic change shape to 4 means next option is the square planar. Suppose if it is 6, you can simply use the term distorted octahedral. If it is 6, you use the term distorted octahedral. Any other question, please? Any other question? I will go for the question now. So, question number. Question number 11 only we were discussing. Okay, let me go for question number 11. I have just see here, shape is square planar, hybridization in SP3 due to Jandal distortion. Now we are getting, this is the unsymmetrical D9. In D9, strong and weak both will give the distortion.